To get to the radio mast, you'll need to hit through these cellars up into the village, then out through the west gate and up towards the fell.
The cellars, huh? Thanks, pal.
Don't thank me. See, the way out of the cellars is locked, and the key is on the body of the last chap that went down there. So you'll need to find him first. Well, good luck.
Found the door, now to find the key that opens it. Hey, maybe a zombie ate it. So hard. Now we can get out of here. That's anti-tank ordnance. Perfect. Grenade! Thank you. Necromancers raising the dead. Thank you.
you there. You best be quick. Hans just authorized a bombing run on the Hell Tower, and you do not want to be near it.
A bombing run? Damn it. How are we supposed to contact Schweiger if the Hell Tower's been bombed?
Hey? Schweiger? What?
It doesn't matter. Stand aside. Bruno, you know anything about Command ordering a bombing run on the Hell Tower?
I just heard too, but it's not too late. If you can get to the tower before the planes arrive, we can still make contact with Schweiger. Thanks for the ferry, Subito.
You'll regret that. Graveyard. Great. Mine planted.
Thank you. Armored Giant! I go.
Past the gate. Moving on to the boat now.
The ferry will likely need refueling before you can use it. Check around the docks. There should still be some nearby.
Okay, boat's moving. Radio mast not far. Looks like we made it. Damn it, the bombers are here. We're too late. Armored giant spotted.
Ammo depleted.
Looks like the Hellstorm is still there after all. Guess the bombing run failed.
The bombing run failed? But the Hell Tower should be in place.
I don't know. But this means we can still contact Schweiger, right?
Yes, yes. Get to the radio mast and I'll feed you the input coordinates. Once we've got the signal pointed at the Hellstorm, we'll go from there.
We're at the radio mast. What now?
Okay. Align the radio dish to the following frequency. 140.15. Once that's done, we wait and hope that Dr. Schweiger picks up the signal.
Zombies! Got to fight them off until we hear from Schweiger.
Hello? Hello? This is Dr. Ephraim Schweiger. Whose signal is this? What do you want?
Dr. Schweiger, it's me. There isn't much time. You need to tell us everything you can.
Kill confirmed.
According to the pilots, several of the bombs failed to detonate. It seems the hellstorm prevented them from exploding, which means you're going to have to detonate them.
Spotted.
Here comes the boat now. More where that came from.
Looks like we've got some friends waiting on the dock. Target down.
No. Am I glad to see that safe room?